Why would you get burgers, Miller?
I don't know. I thought it was unique. You got it too?
I got it too.
You were making fun of me.
Yes. Oh, and he got chicken teriyaki, was it?
Yeah.
Sushi. I don't know. Let's get out.
This looks really good.
The fish. It melts in your mouth.
Oh, melt in your mouth?
Yeah.
I don't know if I love it though. Get
That's kind of like milk.
Milk, right?
Yeah, a little bit.
Do you know? Do you like it?
Yeah, I mean it's good.
It's good, right?
Yeah.
You have to get used to it.
I'm not gonna crave it. Oh, did you order it in threes?
Yeah.
Oh wow. It only came at once.
Try a tamago. It's sweet. What do you think?
It is slightly sweet.
But do you like it?
I mean, I like it. But it did catch me off guard that slight sweetness.
That's good.
I mean,
how do you pay?
For those of you wondering, once you finish eating, with this here, you press this button where it says confirm check, right? You leave your plates and then you take this up to the cashier.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm assuming that they'll scan it and that's how they know
how many plates you had.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So what do you do now? Just check?
Yeah. Yeah, it was definitely good.
It was better than we expected.
Yeah, it's
I have delivery.
like I was telling Maria, just because it's cheap doesn't mean it has to be not good. So it's cheap and it was very good. If you're traveling on a budget, you should definitely check out Genki Sushi.
Okay.